your next comic, Rob Anthony, a.k.a. Broccoli Rob.
Broccoli Rob!
Give it up for all these comedians tonight. Come on, and yourself. Big hand, big round of applause for Bagels and Baklava, Janice and Greg, and Joey D. How you doing, everybody, huh? You good? It's a lot of comics, right? A lot of stuff. Well, listen, I'm Italian. FBI, baby. I'm full-blooded Italian. Now, I married a woman who's Polish and Italian. She makes me more if she can't remember. Where the hell am I going, you know? And my sister converted, true story, my sister converted to Judaism when she got married. Who's one of the Jews in the room? Come on, there's gotta be some Jewish people. Italian, she converted to Judaism. But she makes the best gefilte fish parmesan you ever had. It's fantastic. Fantastic. At Christmas, she comes to her house, she sings Ave Maria. I'm telling you, but there's some rules of being Italian. Now, one of the rules is, somewhere in your genealogically, the thing with the tree and the roots and all that shit has to be from Brooklyn. Somebody has to be from Brooklyn. Come on, huh? That's right. And like Janice was saying, it's true. You gotta grab your crotch more than Michael Jackson does in all his videos combined when you're talking. Hey, how you doing? Hey. You gotta have like the Mr. T starter kit, you know, little gold chains. Always ask people if they're hungry. You ever notice that? Italians always ask if you're hungry, and they curse a lot when they ask. They go, hey, you want to freaking eat something? And they end every sentence with two words, or what? This just happened to me last week. Just last week. Hey, you going to freaking eat something? Come on. Well, you going to freaking eat something or what? I said, Grandma, I'm not hungry. I ain't going to go away. My grandma was 4'2". She had 14 kids. When I was growing up, I thought everybody's last name was Rest in Peace. Because you used to go down the store and you see your grandfather, Frank, used to go see Luigi, Rest in Peace. And he used to go see Angela, oh my God, Rest in Peace. Everybody's getting a little peace. Boy, this is one of the good shifts, you know. Let me tell you something. My grandfather had 14 kids. He got a little peace, all right. Now I think it's time he deserves to rest his peace, don't you? I gotta tell you something about Italians, though. And Jewish people. Very similar. Jewish mothers make matzo balls. Italians make a meatball. Jewish mothers go, hey, they. Italians go, my nudge. Jewish mothers call their son-in-law schmucks. Italians call them gabones. Jewish people have Uncle Sauls. Italians have Uncle Sal's. Jewish people make Jewish penicillin, which is chicken soup. Italians make pasta lazzula. If that don't clean you out, nothing will. The only difference I see between an Italian mother and a Jewish mother is 50 pounds and a mustache. And that can go either way. Now, one thing you don't see with the Jewish people, you don't see this. They don't go to the nightclubs and dance. They just can't do it because the yarmulke keeps falling off the head. So I like to hang out with the Jewish people, so I came up with something, I invented something. I took my mother's bra. My mother's bra. And then I clipped it, I snipped it, I did a little fast sewing thing. And you know what I got? I got a yarmulke with a chin strap. You can dance the night away. Do white man's overbite. The songs are like, staying alive, hoi, 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 I got a knife fever, hoi. A bronica. Oh, good, you're writing for me now. You in show business? You in show business? Now shut the fuck up.
Jesus.
No, just kidding. She's a lovely girl. Lovely girl. Oh, now I know why tigers eat their young. But no. One thing I don't get with the dancing thing, people, there's a whole freaking show. The Irish River Dance. What the hell is this shit? They never move their freaking hands. And I know why. They don't want to spill the beer. God, Clancy, don't spill the beer. Well, that is actually the opposite of the Italian River Dance. See, in the Italian River Dance, the feet don't move. but the hands move. Because when you're going down the river, you're going, holy shit! Now, there's not a whole lot of time. They don't give you a lot of time. You got, I got 3 minutes. It's like my wife's leaving me. It's like a sex life over here. Things are too quick. Life is too short. I told my wife, I said, I ain't got time for foreplay. Let's do duplay. This is why they came out with Cialis. I love that commercial, Cialis. They got 3-800 numbers. 1-800, erect me. 1-800, get it up. And my favorite, 1-800, limp one. Shit. Okay, all right. Real quick, I got it. But I love the commercial real quick. 48 hours, or less, 36 hours. And if 4 hours, it isn't any better, call your doctor. What are you kidding me? I'm going for a party. They're going to see me at the house. Yeah, come on, Ann. You don't have to put the goats on the bed. Yeah, I can handle it. No problem. 4 hours? 4 hours, I could see Alice, I could see Louise, I could see Margaret, I could see them all, and still have time for a round of golf. That's my time. Give a round of applause for these comics tonight.